Hello.
Come back. Hello.
Here, take my hand!
Take a seat, kid. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Thank you.
Okay.
I don't know, and I don't.
Tony's off making people flee. Or trying to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
Okay. I don't know. That's too much. Yeah.
Collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
Thank you. no fancy crap.
Good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too
you
long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? Here's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.
Okay, that's it. That's it for this episode. See you next time. Goodbye.